My name is Halldór Gunnar Ólafsson. I'm from Skagasund. I'm born and brought here. I really like fishing. I think we are just brought up we know we have to respect this. And we, for example, we were fishing at the harbor as a guy, maybe 10 to 12, and nothing happened to us, never. I can't remember, nobody of us fell in the ocean. Yeah, it is powerful, and you have to. It's just when it's always here, you get used to it, and I think you have to just respect it. Normally, I'm alone, so I have to do everything. I have to, of course, get out on the fishing field. I have to decide where to go. I'm in good connection with my friends and colleagues. We work this together. Yeah, at least, yeah, you have close connection with maybe 2, 3, 4. The name of my boat is Loftur, and the reason for that is that my grandfather, he had boats with that name, at least 2 boats. So I wanted to keep that in the tradition. In the old days, we can say maybe 1950, 1940, there was not so much fish here in the neighborhood. So, for example, in the winter time, husbands had to go to the south, close to Keflavík Airport. Grindavík was very important harbor to take the spawning season there. So, there is more fish here up in the north now than that was at least at that time. There is some kind of freedom. When you're going out, the weather is calm, everything, the sun is shining, and those moments when the weather is good, the sun is just below the horizon, and everything is calm, everything is working well. It is a good feeling. We respect the ocean.